Before I go on, let me postulate from the Frans-Fanonian dictum, which stipulates that the dialectics of reconciling two conflicting ideas is the algebra of revolution. The overbearing intervention of the state government had further exacerbated opprobrium and amounting to sadomasochisms. Acrimony and chaos in our community. It was a contumelious stratagem by political jobbers to siphon monies. We suffer what we call political axivia nonantorum. Conclusively, we are a microcosm of the issues in the Niger Delta in the macrocosm. Today, we as a people are stating, Vox populi, vox Dei.